Nature's Best Photography was launched with the mission to celebrate nature through the art of photography. People who attend the night of the opening are from all over the world to share the beauty of nature through the art of photography.
What initially drew us to this project was the prospect of working with photographers that care so deeply about image quality and recognizing that we would have the opportunity to present their photography at scale. 20, 30 foot images. To ensure we had a successful event, we partnered with industry leaders such as Daylight, Nomad Event Systems, and All of It Now to architect an event that would wow all the attendees. While we're using sophisticated projection technology such as mapping, we really want the attendees to be transported by the imagery itself. We don't want them to see projection mapping, we want them to see the awesome splendor of nature.
All of It Now is a creative technology agency responsible for creating a lot of different content and production for brands, bands, and events in a wide array of venues, from theaters to amphitheaters to stadiums and arenas and museums as well. There's often a competition of what we see on screen versus what we see on stage. And with Epson technology, what you see is what you get. When we're doing a project, we have to find the right projector and the right lens, and Epson's online tools make the selection of projectors and lenses really simple. When working with lasers, suddenly you have more power efficiency in a smaller form factor, and you also have the ability to tilt the projector in ways that you typically couldn't with other lens types. This means that you can do different configurations and put them in places you normally couldn't fit a projector of that brightness. For the Nature's Best Photography event, we're doing a mixture of projection onto a large surface, and in order to get all the angles that we needed without avoiding any silhouettes, we've got 6 25Ks for a total of 150,000 lumens. That lumen output combined with the color brightness allows us to reproduce the photos the way that the artist originally intended.
When we're projecting, often there are certain colors that are really hard to see. Red is one of them. We notice that with Epson projectors, we get our reds. One of the really cool things about Epson projectors are their design, their form factor. I mean, literally the way they look. They're really sleek and slim. But you also realize that when you install these projectors, that their slim form factor actually enables you to mount them in low ceiling situations where you can get a projector. In our business, we can't afford failure. This is why Epson's professional support is so critical to what we do. When we need a replacement, we need it now. And we can get that with Epson's customer support. This is our first experience using the Epson Pro L25, and it's a lot smaller and a lot quieter. And for the form factor, it's a lot brighter than the competing brands. With Epson's technology, we don't feel like we're fighting technology. It actually helps us and keeps us in the zone.
When I saw my photograph being projected and move across the Smithsonian Dome, it is something difficult to explain. It's magical.
Oh, the projections were fabulous. My favorite was the giraffe. Where, you know, I mean, what I loved is that you had this kind of cornucopia where you'd see something and then something related to it was below and much larger.
It was just incredible. I couldn't stop staring up.
There's a difference between wow and whoa. The images from Nature's Best combined with projection mapping made for a whoa.
Epson technology is so good. It gets out of the way and allows us to focus on this incredible photographic journey from the wild to the walls of the Smithsonian.